bossy.
And I so I'm independent, got my own boo. I can fuck some cash up if I want to. Fuck it up, body cold, frosty. And I'm so bossy, and I so saucy. And my clothes cost me.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Mar, back with another video. So guys, for this YouTube video, I'm basically going to be explaining to you guys how I lost my virginity. Without further ado, let's jump right into this video and let's get started. So it was this guy that, you know, I had been knowing for about a year or whatever. And, you know, we have been kicking and we have been texting and talking on the phone and all this good yummy stuff. So I had been knowing him about a year or whatever, and one day out the blue, he was just like, hey, let's go for a ride, like, can I come pick you up? So I'm like, sure. I'm like, okay, like, what's that? What you want to know? So he comes and picks me up or whatever. He got some slow music playing, this and that. So in my mind, I'm thinking like, you trying to get the cooter daddy. That's what you trying to get the cooter daddy. So, you know, he was like, you hungry? You want something to eat? I'm just like, no, I'm not hungry. I'm like, I already ate at home, you know, before you came and picked me up. He was like, okay, you want to get some liquor or something? I'm like, no, you know, I don't really drink like that, but I do, you know, drink or whatever. So I was like, I'm good. He was like, how about some wine? I'm like, no, I don't want no wine, this and that. So he like, okay. Well, you know, we just in the car listening to music, blah, blah, this and that. Riding around or whatever. And out the blue, he was just like, I'm going to be real with you, Mar. I want to smash. I'm like, you want to do what? He like, I want to smash. You know, so I'm looking like, ooh. In my mind, I'm like, I ain't even prepared. Like, ooh, that sounds amazing right about now, but I'm not prepared. Like, you know, girl gotta go home and get herself together. You know, I had to go home and get myself together, but I'm not gonna let him know that, you know what I'm saying? But he was like, yeah, I'm gonna smash or whatever. And he was like, what's up? Like, I'm just like, nothing. Just like, do I really wanna do this? So, you know, next thing I know, he started pulling my pants down. I'm in the back seat, whatever. He like, get in the back seat. So I didn't give him an answer yet if I wanted to smash or not. So he just jumped the gun and was like, you know, sit in the back seat or whatever. I'm like, okay. So I finally get to the back seat. He started taking my pants off. I'm like, oh God, this is really happening. Like, I'm like, is this really finna go down? Like, is this finna really go down in your car? Which I did not give you an answer yet. So what makes you think you have the permission to take my clothes off? You don't have the permission to take them off. But you know, your boy now take them off or whatever. He slid them right on down. He slid them down real good. Real good. So he slid them down or whatever. Was like, all right, I'm about to pull it out. Hold on, let me put the condom on first. I'm like, You better put that on real good. You better wrap your little boy up. Actually, it wasn't even little. It was like about this big. But I'm thinking, you know, I never seen it or whatever. So he pulled it out. It was a nice little size. And I was like, okay, I could work with this. I'm like, okay. So he put the condom on or whatever and was like, okay, I'm about to go in. In my mind, I'm like, oh Lord, I don't think I can do this. I don't think I can take all this. So I bent over. I'm in the car bent over like this or whatever. And he was like, he eased in the girl. And he pulled back, right? So he's like, I'm about to go in again. He was like, and then he pulled back out, girl. He was like, I'm almost in there. He done went all the way in this time, right? So next thing I know, I'm like, okay, it's going good. I'm like, okay. And then all of a sudden, he started speeding up, girl. I was like, hold on, wait a minute. You're going too fast. Nah. Ma'am, when I tell you that car was rising, it felt like the car was rising off the ground. It's rocking sad to sad, girl. It's like this hot. Literally rocking sad to sad, bro. So we had went about a good, like, I would say a good 20 minutes in the car. Baby, it was good. It was real good. But yes, it was good or whatever. I gave it to him. It was good. It was strong. It was nice. It was large, you know. So yeah, that's that. So anyways, after we was done smashing the car, you know, I pulled my pants up. I got in the front seat. And yeah, after that, we went and got something to eat. Dog, when I tell you, I had a corned beef on onion roll with some fries, and I had a large fruit punch after it was over. So it was like, you know, I'm hungry. He's like, let's go to Coney. You know, you can get whatever you want. I'm like, okay. You know, your boy done put it down. No, you know, I can get what I want, I guess now, huh? Okay, don't tell me that now. But yeah, we went to Coney. Yeah, that's that. So anyways, if you guys liked this story time, go ahead and give it a like. Don't dislike it. Don't do it. If you don't like it, don't dislike it. Keep it to yourself. I don't need it. But anyways, babies, YouTube video's over. Video is over. So make sure you like, comment, and never ever forget to subscribe. My lips is dry, bro. Oh my god. But yes, love you, babies.
And I stole, and my clothes
cost me clothes.
Life for the party. Always get it started. And I
stole,
and I stole. I'm independent, got my own, got my own. And I can fuck some cash up if I want to.
If I want to.
Fuck it up. Body cold, frosty. And I'm stole,
bossy.
And I stole, and my clothes
cost me.